And now Briggs hoisting up Baxter. Baxter trying to crawl away, got caught. And now again, Briggs up and wait a minute. This time Baxter lands on his feet, makes the tag. And when you talk about size and you talk about strength, you talk about Odyssey Jones.
Oh, but look what Briggs has done.
That's smart, right?
Right from the get-go, taking the fight to Jones. Uh-oh. Wow. Look at the pace of Odyssey Jones. This man is deceptively agile.
Briggs right back in. Oh, Jones. Wrong part of town for Briggs. Briggs right there by Gacy.
Well,
and a quick tag, finally.
Part of town, indeed, yeah. In his own corner.
Well, I was wondering if Gacy was actually going to make a tag and help out Briggs.
That's a fair point. I'm not sure if I tag in against this gargantuan competitor.
And when it comes to Odyssey, Jones just ran over Gacy. We saw it on the tag, taking a look at the Capitol Wrestling Center. In his young career, to, well, your thoughts, is Odyssey Jones worrying too much about those in the universe?
Well, potentially, I think early in your career, you're so eager to impress everybody. You've just got to focus on the one person who stands above you in the ring. Right now, that is Joe Gacy, who's fighting to get out of this big bear hug.
You think about Odyssey Jones, when you talk about the NXT universe. Look, Odyssey Jones doesn't want to let anyone down. He said that time and time again. He wants to live up to his potential. But right now, how about the potential strength between Gacy and Briggs? Can they get Jones over? Second time. Ooh!
They're going to try and beat Jones down first.
Two on one. Oh, the numbers advantage in favor of Jones.
And both Briggs and Gacy taking a little bit of a breather, a little bit of a timeout, but hold on.
Tag was made. Baxter with a little help from Odyssey. Jones flying through the air.
Gacy here trying to turn Baxter towards his own corner. Erudite decision.
Gacy trying to wear down Baxter, and it is to note, though, when you think about Joe Gacy, he's kind of kept his temper in check in this matchup.
Thus far, at least, as Jones here looks on for a potential tag, Gacy. Eclectic influences, everyone from Mick Foley to the NXT General Manager William Regal has influenced his style.
Looking for another suplex. Gacy couldn't connect. Baxter lands on his feet. Baxter could be looking for a submission, just trying to wear down Gacy, but look at Gacy. Bend it back the digits.
Whoa.
And a fierce, nasty elbow strike. Baxter answers back one of his own. Ranging out for the tag, ever so close. Yanked right away by Gacy. And Gacy right back in on the offense. Wait a minute.
Oh, he tried again for the half. And he got it. That's incredible deceptive strength from Trey Baxter.
Cause I can turn.